Now let's continue with the explanation of the poem The Cold Within. The black man's face bespoke revenge as the fire passed from his sight, for all he saw in a stick of wood was a chance to spite the white. The last man of this forlorn group did not accept for gain, giving only to those who gave was how he played the game. Now in this stanza, the black man's face bespoke revenge as the fire passed from his sight. It's told in these two lines that the black man showed signs of revenge. And when he was expressing his revenge, or when he was showing his revenge, the fire was passing from his sight. For all he saw in a stick of wood was a chance to spite the white. So he, the black man, had the stick of wood in his hand, but he was waiting, or he was desiring for a chance to harm the white. This means that just because of revenge, the black man, towards the white, the black man did not want to put his stick of wood into the fire. The last man of this fallen group means sad and lonely group, did not accept for gain. So the last man of this group, he did nothing. He only thought of his own profit. Giving only to those who gave was how he played the game. So this person was a selfish person, and he was only thinking of playing the game. He gave only to those who gave him, not to others or not to all. Their locks held tight in dead still hands was proof of human sin. They did not die from cold without, they died from the cold within. The last stanza deals with the fact that the six men, they actually were in death's still hands. Now when it is said here, death's still hands, you find here that death is being personified in this line. So you have the figure of speech that is personification. And it's told over here that the people, in a way, they have disobeyed the commandments of God. It is believed that if you love your neighbors, you will be if you love your neighbors, God will help you out. But here it's being told that the six men disobeyed the commandments of God, and that is why they died, not because of cold without. Without means outside cold, but rather they died because of the cold within. Now you have to understand over here that extreme cold outside was not the cause of the death of six men. Rather, the jealousy, anger, inhumanity, racism, hatred that was present among the six men, that led to the death of the six men. And that is being referred here as cold within. So you find here in this last stanza irony, which reflects the fact that the six men died not from cold outside, but from cold within. Then in this line, the last man of this forlorn group, you have the figure of speech oxymoron. So, contradictory. Then, I've already told you about the fact that this poem is a sad and this poem is written in a narrative style and in a sad and melancholic tone. So you have to keep in mind that the poem is also giving a message, and the message is that we should give up all the negative attitude, hatred, jealousy, anger and selfishness which is within us, so that our life would also not end in the same man as in the same manner as the life of six men ended in the poem. This is the poem's discussion in detail and the critical insight of the poem. Thank you.